It's another song from the album. It's called Ain't Gonna Be the One Who Hurts You.